guys and girls, we're Stan just here, and today we're going to be playing Unitail, like an Undertale fan game, and you get to make like all different types of Undertale battles. So yeah, this is like my new studio. I'm gonna get another one with actual padded walls in about a couple of days, so I'm really excited about that. And Chucky's Revenge Part 3 is coming out on tomorrow actually, so excited about that. Ending, hopefully, let's go. And today we're going to be playing Genocide Asgore, because I feel like that's going to be the best one to turn my volume here. I'm a little nervous because I don't know how long this is going to be, because apparently it's harder than Sans. And Undertale is not going to be continuing. I'm going to be deleting all my Undertale videos from part 1 to 3-6, I think, yeah. Because Undertale crashed, I had to re-download it, and everything's a thing, so I just decided to play it in my spare time. So right now I'm in the Genocide route fighting Sans, and he is a nightmare. So, oh yeah, I should have done spoiler warning. Spoiler warning, right now. There you go. So, Genocide Asgore. Oh my god, there's normal. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Asgore, please have mercy to me. Bum, bum, bum. Oh god, I never read it. Seems like your journey has come to an end. You're filled with determination! So great, you don't have it with determination. Oh yeah, I've just defeated Sans on level 20. Oh, how did I defeat Sans? I haven't defeated Sans. Human. No. Whatever you are. It's time. Goodbye. I knew it! Gaster, you cheeky son of a. Whoa. Asgore attacks. What is happening? Asgore. 100 attack, 100. How am I down to 34 health? Whoa, you love to tell Asgore you killed everyone he loves. Why did I do this? Nothing happens. Oh, Flowey, I just noticed Flowey's on his shoulder. Wow, he hates me. I'm at 6. I am. This is what I am. What? Give up just yet. Kara, stay determined. That's Asgore's, but I don't know why it's not doing Asgore. Oh wow. You don't take me through all that thingy again. You suck. A strange light fills up the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. The dust flows without the underground. Asgore stands between you and them, so your journey is coming to an end.
Stay determined.
You're filled with determination. Nothing?
Human.
No, whatever you are. Dot, goodbye. It's time. Goodbye. He looks up at me. It's a really sad face. Thank you, Gaster. See, what the hell? You suck. Oh, you actually suck, Asgore. guys, we're back. There is a god. Oh whoa, what is this? Oh, I know that attack from the pacifist. Exactly. Suck as boy. His first attack seems much harder. Sans, you don't have telekinesis. I give up. A life. Oh, I thought it was going to be a new hit for him. Oh, whoa, you suck. I'll say that like, this is the 15th time. I'll face it, I just realized. Guess, or is that mystery man? Who knows? I don't bear that thing. This attack sucks. Cause you can't go anywhere without him killing you. Does that mean I have it? It does. I suck so much. Oh. I think this is the best tactic. I don't know. sucks. No, I stopped moving for there for a sec. Oh, it's like if Sans and Undyne and Dying and Omega Flowey had a baby. The baby was as cool, which is weird because Flowey is as well, which is as cool. You know what? Never mind. Why do you kind of like that? Right. Start. Begin. You just punch him at the start. You're not even doing anything. Human. No. Whatever you are. It's time. Jesus Christ. Sans. Sans done. It's a beautiful day outside. Oh, tiny build. Oh, tomorrow! Yeah! Whoa! Oh, Hello Neighbor guys, come out tomorrow. It's confirmed. Wait, what's this? Stop it. Guys, Hello Neighbor, beta. Tomorrow, I'm making a video. I can't make it, mate. Oh well. It's too much. Passes attack, I don't think. Oh no, I have. Determination, yes, finally! I hate these ones. Oh, you're... Take that net for your food. Bring it! Jeez! Oh! Only tactic! Unless he does that! Move over. Oh my god, it's gonna take me all night. It's alright. see that abilities have anything to him. Oh no, this is Aslan's favourite attack ever. It's worse than like Sans' last Gaster Blaster. I can't do this. It's gonna take me forever to do. That's on normal. This is on normal mode, guys. Twilight is shining through the barrier. Oh no, that's the one that I'm doing. That's what I'm trying to do. And now some change of journey is coming to an end. Oh really? We are filled with determination. This guy's much harder than Sans. After this, you know what? I'm actually going to try Sans. When I beat him. If I have time. Which I don't think I will. I barely lost any health there. I'm sorry I'm not talking, this is just hell. Oh wow, I hate you. Watch my score, I hate your feet. I'm gonna paint my flesh right through my laptop right now. Drive me insane. Gas Blasters can do that. Why doesn't Sans just like eliminate? Oh well, I think it's not. Why doesn't Sans just like eliminate it if you're healing now? I mean, like that would make logical sense. Or you can just like wreck you. Then you have to do it and hit like people on the internet. But people on the internet are liars. Nobody's ever defeated Sans in the before. Love do exactly. think it's not really hard yet, so I am swearing because this is insane. What I hear? What? I didn't mean to eat the spy. It's my food. It's not my dress clothes or something. I suppose we'll take it. Oh! I used to drop his defense. Now it increases his attack. Sucks. Oh no. There's no invisibility frames. Lord, level. That's what love does. It fills your healing, but. And I still have another one, but I'm not losing. Dodge that. What? How did he dodge that? Oh, not you.